Thanks for the time, guys. I appreciate the habitat taking good care of me. I'll see you soon.
The most gratifying part about this is the interaction with almost 5,000 students and having them care about preserving, protecting, and rejuvenating our marine environment. Being above water for the first time in 100 days is kind of, I feel the warmth of the sun and I feel grateful.